देवियों सज्जनों भाइयों बहनों लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, कौन बनेगा कप्तान, कौन करेगा कप्तानी और कैसे बनाएगा अपना कप्तानी? वेल दैट्स द टॉकिंग पॉइंट व्हिच वी गोना टॉक अबाउट ओवर द नेक्स्ट 30 मिनट्स राइट हियर ऑन डीडी स्पोर्ट्स। नमस्कार, मैं हूं आपका दोस्त एंड होस्ट संजीव मुखर्जी। और क्रिकेट हमें सबको पता है, आपका ध्यान है, आपका ज्ञान है, एंड वी ऑल लव दिस गेम। जस्ट अबाउट अंडर 80 डेज टू गो फॉर द वर्ल्ड कप एंड लीडिंग अप टू इट, इंडिया स्टिल हैविंग अ फ्यू कनंड्रम्स टू फेस। कई सारे मुद्दे हैं जिसपे हम बातचीत करेंगे, और हमारे साथ एज यूजुअल अ क्रैकिंग पैनल राइट एट द टॉप ऑफ दिस वेरी आवर, फॉर्मर क्रिकेटर मुनीश जॉली। मुनीश, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक, कैसे हैं आप? थैंक यू मुनीश, सेम हियर। ऑल्सो विथ मी इन द स्टूडियो फॉर वेटरन जर्नलिस्ट इंद्रनील बासु, नोन फॉर हिज विटी एंड शार्प वन लाइनर्स, और काफी ब्रेकिंग न्यूज स्टोरीज करते रहते हैं। इंद्रनील जी, कैसे हैं आप आज?
आई एम एब्सोल्युटली टॉप ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, थैंक यू संजीव, कुडन्ट हैव बीन बेटर।
वेल, मुनीश और इंद्रनील के सिवा भी हमारे साथ कोई और है, एक प्रखर सा आदमी। कौन है वो? ब्लॉगोस्फीयर से सोशल मीडिया एक्सपर्ट प्रणव प्रखर। प्रणव, गुड मॉर्निंग। सोशल मीडिया will surely be buzzing and you will make sure it happens on this show. Am I not right?
Yeah, truly right. Good morning.
Good morning, Prakhar. चलिए हम प्रखर, मुनीश और इंद्रनील पे आएंगे कुछ देर में, लेकिन चर्चा हम शुरू करते हैं। लेट्स स्टार्ट द ओपनिंग गैम्बिट, चेस के बारे में हम बात कर रहे हैं इसीलिए, बिकॉज क्रिकेट इज ऑल्सो अ गेम ऑफ चेस। इट्स नॉट रियली 64 स्क्वायर्स, लेकिन हर मूव आपको ध्यान से समझ के लेना पड़ेगा। इफ यू डोंट डू दैट, इट माइट कॉस्ट यू एंड हिट यू बैक और बाइट यू बैक इन योर फुट। द बिगेस्ट क्वेश्चन राइट नाउ जो इंडिया, पूरे भारतवर्ष में सब लोग बात करें जिस सवाल को लेके, इन द रीसेंट सीरीज महेंद्र सिंह धोनी के सिवा भारतीय टीम जब खेल रहे तब विराट कोहली का कप्तानी लेके काफी लोग सवाल उठा रहे, कुछ लोग कॉमेंट्स कर रहे, कुछ लोग काफी सजेशन भेज रहे। वी गोना टॉक अबाउट दैट, और हमारे प्रोड्यूसर जी ही विल ब्रिंग अप द रेलिवेंट स्टेटिस्टिक्स टू टेल यू द एंटायर स्टोरी इन जस्ट अ मिनट। बट बिफोर दैट, let me start it right away. Munish, Virat Kohli as a captain Virat, which we saw in the last two games against Australia, captain Virat without MSD behind the wickets looked to be a very, very different captain. There's no taking away from the fact that whether Dhoni plays or not, Virat Kohli the batsman is a batsman par excellence. Lekin Dhoni with his field placements, handling the spinners and being the धोनी, हम कह सकते हैं धोनी इज DRS, धोनी रिव्यू सिस्टम, इज अ मास्टर ऑफ DRS, ही वाज सर्टेनली मिसिंग दैट, सीम लाइक कोहली वाज मिसिंग अ ट्रिक ऑर टू। वुड यू अग्री विद दैट?
आई वुड अग्री टू व्हाट यू हैव सेड, जस्ट बिकॉज वी लॉस्ट द गेम, सो देयर इज द डिस्कशन गॉट अ बिट बिगर, बट रिमेंबर दैट देयर आर टू डिफरेंट पर्सनैलिटीज, माफ कीजिएगा, और आप नहीं चाहते कि एक शख्स का दिमाग दूसरे की तरह चले, तो फिर डिफरेंस क्या हो गया? अगर सबका दिमाग धोनी की तरह चलने लग गया तो फिर यही होगा कि धोनी का दिमाग कोई स्पेशल नहीं है। बट आई वुड से दैट विराट कोहली स्टिल यंग इन द इंटरनेशनल सर्किट एज ए कैप्टन।
जी,
रिमेंबर, आई डोंट वांट टू कंपेयर, बट आई लाइक टू मेंशन फ्यू नेम्स। सौरभ गांगुली, व्हेन ही केम इन एज ए कैप्टन, लोगों ने क्या क्या बातें नहीं की। उन्होंने कहा बंगाल का कोई प्लेयर कप्तान बन सकता है इंडियन टीम का। एंड देन व्हेन ही वॉकड आउट ऑफ द इंटरनेशनल सर्किट, इट वॉज लाइक The most aggressive captain India has ever seen.
आपको यहाँ पे एक सेकंड के लिए रोकना चाहता हूँ, क्योंकि आपने सौरभ गांगुली और बंगाल वाला बात छेड़ दिया, तो इसी बात पे याद आ गया दोस्तों, वुड यू बिलीव इट, मुनीश जॉली ने सौरभ गांगुली के बारे में बात किया, बंगाल के बारे में बात किया, इंद्रनील, मुनीश, माई सेल्फ, प्रखर, हम चारों बंगाल से हैं एंड वी आर डूइंग अ शो इन हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश। वेल, दैट सेट्स द टोन। लेकिन माई क्वेश्चन इज नॉट अबाउट कंपेयरिंग, माई क्वेश्चन इज द फैक्ट दैट विराट कोहली द लीडर पॉसिबली नीड्स महेंद्र सिंह धोनी and his captaincy skills a little bit more till he matures into a fine captain.
I was just about to come to that. So my point is, the crux of my, you know, point is that Virat Kohli is still young.
Yeah.
So he's going to learn the nuances of captaincy. You can't just rate him ki yaar ye wo banda nahi hai jo hume Dhoni chahiye. Dhoni ke jaisa fir aap Dhoni ke jaisa koi bata dijiye jo uske jaisa kaptan hai. So I would say that he is still learning the nuances. I wouldn't say that Virat Kohli should be tagged as a, you know, a non-thinking captain, which cannot happen. Look at the test sides. He's got that victory which India did not have for decades.
Right. Indranil, where do you stand on this this one? Of course, it's we are not trying to compare. The fact that questions do arise, and the fact is that yes, he's new to the job, but so are the others. And the fact when we are looking ahead to a World Cup, which is the biggest thing international cricketing calendar mein aata har char saal mein ek baar karke aata, and there's a lot of expectation Bharat mein for the team to deliver the goods. And we've seen Virat Kohli is learning his job; he's on the job, but. Having a Dhoni's presence behind the wickets perhaps brings a far more calming effect on Virat, the captain.
Sanjeev, you know, how do you feel when you go back home? You have a big brother, always trying to guide you, always trying to help you. Do you ever ignore his advice? Whatever decision you take, you'll take his advice. So Virat is the captain. Of course, he's the captain. He's running the show. He's deciding the team. He's doing everything. But one over, if a bowler concedes more than 15 runs, he straight away goes to Dhoni for advice. So that's the Dhoni we're talking about. He's not only a wicketkeeper batsman, he'll get you the half chances, they make it full, he'll get you all the regulation catches.
Right.
You know, he's very good. And
Dhoni is and we just have a look at the numbers. Of course, I'm understanding Dhoni is been in far more number of matches as compared to a Virat Kohli or even a Rohit Sharma, but experience comes with the fact that as many games as you get to play and get to play under your belt. But the fact is that if you look at Virat's record till now, it's pretty impressive. But sometimes numbers don't show you the real crux of the matter. And that's exactly what I wanted to point out. 2-0 down in a series, Australia, and certainly not their best team, possibly one of their weakest teams which has ever toured India.
Yeah.
And considering what they've gone through, pichle ek der saal mein, you never expected to come back and level the series to all.
But you know, do you also help them in both the matches? You know, I mean, that was also there. Today, there could be something different. There is slightly cloudy in Delhi. So there could be less dew. There could be a little breeze blowing and things like that. So I would expect dew won't make a huge factor today. But you know, you have to bat well. You have to bowl well. Like, those are the elementary things. But you're definitely missing MS Dhoni in this match. There's no two ways about it. He's still there. He's very much part of the circle. He's that experience. He's a bowling coach. He's everything.
Right.
He's a package.
Right.
Without, you know, you get everything from him. His only thing he's not doing in the team is not bowling. Otherwise, he's doing everything.
Well, possibly he's also bowling because he's telling the spinners which lengths to bowl and how to find out the batsman, which the weakness, and telling the indicating the kiss side batsman move karega kaha ball dala. Lekin, us din humne dekha tha pichle one day mein, ke Rishabh Pant, when he tried that backflip dismissal, which he failed against Dhoni, and also the failed DRS review, which he appealed for, and the entire team was looking at him, the crowd started chanting Dhoni's name. Isi baat pe hum aaj ye charcha kar rahe. Prakhar ji, or rather Pranav ji, Pranav Prakhar ji, how is social media buzzing? Social media mein log kya keh rahe? Were they missing Mahendra Singh Dhoni as much? And were they, what were they saying due to the fact that Dhoni's absence, India looked certainly a different unit?
You have hit the nail. Most importantly, between Dhoni and Kohli, we have almost 600 matches. And just to compare it, Aaron Finch is just above 100 ODI. So you can see the comparison. And understandably so, what you say is Dhoni is almost half the captain, even though he is taking the burden of a wicket keeper. But his experience is just unbelievable. And here we say, a newspaper has already written half a captain. That is something more than enough. But at the same time, Dhoni is also being compared to a newbie, just upcoming Rishabh Pant. So Dhoni's power and Rishabh Pant's power can be there is stark difference between these two.
Right.
And at the same time, Pant is not a bad keeper either.
Right.
So the, so we see how...
No, but on, whether Pant is a good keeper or bad keeper, that is yet to be a certain... The jury is not yet out on it. And the fact is that we are reading Sunil Shetty's tweet, and a lot of people are saying, Manish, that we need to be very, very patient with him. But let's get the brass tacks right. There's no point in beating around the bush. The fact is that if Mahendra Singh Dhoni is going for the World Cup, if he's on the team, he's going to play as your wicketkeeper batsman. It's as simple as that. And if he does play as your wicketkeeper batsman, he brings to the party, he brings to the park his additional captaincy skills from behind the wicket. And that is very, very important for Virat as well as Team India.
See, I'll like to change the order of sequence, what you said. So when Mahendra Singh Dhoni is on the side, you've got a great cricketing mind in that 11. Then a batsman, then a wicketkeeper. And then, you know, as you said that, you know, he guides the bowler. But tell me one thing. You have Kuldeep And then Chahal bowling, and you know, they are the, as far as the spinners are concerned, they are the striking bowlers. They get you the wickets in the middle overs. Do you want to tell them which line to bowl? The captain has entrusted, you know, the his
favorite. But I'll beg to differ with you on this one, because I have spoken to members in the Indian team, and they have said it that, yeah, we do listen to Dhoni. It's not about Dhoni telling us every ball which line to bowl or where to bowl. The fact is that he does come up and gives us these
suggestions. Sanjeev, my point is, when Dhoni is not there in the 11, so do we expect that the spinners don't know which line to bowl?
Possibly we have created such a situation.
I would want Virat Kohli to be a captain where, you know, his showing faith in his batsman, his bowler should be like, you know, he gives a free hand. Dhoni also gives a free hand, but Dhoni comes in just because he's standing behind the wickets. Any wicketkeeper would give a suggestion, be it Dhoni, be it any other wicketkeeper in
but I beg to differ. It's not about any wicketkeeper giving a suggestion, because Dhoni giving suggestions has had marked differences, marked results on the field, which we haven't seen for any other wicketkeeper batsman. Indranil, what do you have to say on this?
So I think, you know, we don't have, I think besides Bumrah and probably Bhuvaneshwar to some extent, these bowlers, are they sure what field they have to bowl to? They are not sure. So you have to have a Dhoni. And wicketkeeper gets a very good view of the match. No one knows better about the match than a wicketkeeper. Always. Captain without captain. And we are talking about Dhoni. He has got 3 IPL wins. World T20, inaugural T20 Championship South Africa. He was a champion. 2011. So, I mean, there's no comparison. I mean, Dhoni is the overpowering, towering person in the team. There's no two ways about
it. And that's the reason when Dhoni is not there, it's possibly we go hard by the results. But the fact is, what the disparity is seen because of the towering presence which Mahendra Singh Dhoni brings to the park just by being there behind the wickets, a thinking, cricketing mind, as Monish says, and also with his exemplary record in limited overs cricket. On that note, when we talk about exemplary records, a lot of you who are watching this show, aap cricket seekhna chahte, specialized skills pe dhyan dena chahti hai. So let us right now take you away to a very, very special segment, jise hum kehte hai, Know Your Cricket.
बॉल जो इस लाइन से आगे तैर रखोगे ना तो वो नो बॉल हो जाएगी, लेकिन अगर कोई तैर इस लाइन से पीछे होगा ना तो नो बॉल नहीं होगी। जो आपका बॉलिंग फुट है ना वो तो ये यहाँ आता है, ये तैर यहाँ आना चाहिए, एंड इट शुड कम पैरेलल टू द क्रीज एंड क्लोज टू इट। अगर तो बंदे की विकेट लेनी है, आउट करना जरूरी है, देन स्ट्राइक द बॉल, और अगर नहीं रन रोकने हैं तो उसके लिए यू कैन कीप द बॉल ए बिट बैक ताकि उसको स्टंप के चांसेस, तो कोशिश करो कि बैट्समैन को ड्रैग करो लेकिन उसको स्टडी करो। खास इन बातों का ध्यान रखना होता है कि कभी भी आप स्टार लेते हैं ना जब बॉलर, तो बॉलर चलते वक्त यू नहीं देखना चाहिए। आपका एक दफा आपने अपना एम देख लिया तो वी हैव टू कीप, हम भाग रहे हैं, चल नहीं रहे हैं, बॉडी भी साइड ऑन ला रहे हैं, सब कुछ कर रहे हैं, लेकिन जो हमारी आंखें हैं ना वो वहां टिकी है। ये जो सीन है ना, ये जो जमीन पे पड़ती है तो स्पिन करती है। आप देखो ना पुराना गेम कितना स्पिन होता है, क्योंकि ये चीज खास रफ हो जाती है, लेकिन जब बॉल नया होता है यहां भी ग्लेज होता है, यहां भी ग्लेज होता है, तो ये नहीं कि वो ब्रेक नहीं होता, ब्रेक वहां भी होता है, लेकिन अगर विकेट बहुत अच्छा होएगा तो गेंद ब्रेक नहीं होएगा, अगर विकेट सॉफ्ट होएगा ना तो नया बॉल भी ब्रेक हो जाएगा।
स्टैंड अप फॉर अ वेरी शॉर्ट ब्रेक, हम जल्दी लौटेंगे, सो स्टे राइट हियर, कहीं मत जाइएगा।
सरकार की कोशिश, घर घर हो डीडी फ्री डिश, मनोरंजन की दुनिया में धमाल बिना किसी मासिक भुगतान के, बिल्कुल फ्री। फैमिली एंटरटेनमेंट का कंप्लीट पैकेज जिसमें है 80 टीवी चैनल्स, न्यूज व्यूज, सीरियल्स, म्यूजिक, फिल्म्स, स्पोर्ट्स के साथ साथ मौजूद हैं 40 रेडियो चैनल्स। डीडी फ्री डिश, आपके सपनों का देश।
वेलकम बैक. जब भी हम वर्ल्ड कप के बारे में बात करते हैं, जब भी इंडियन क्रिकेट के बारे में बात करते हैं, एवरीबडी गेट्स इमोशनल. व्हाई शुडंट वी, आफ्टर ऑल इट्स अ रिलीजन एज दे से, दिस पर्टिकुलर स्पोर्ट हियर इन द सबकॉन्टिनेंट, मोर सो हियर राइट हियर इन इंडिया. हम दो बार वर्ल्ड कप जीत चुके हैं, वर्ल्ड T20 जीत चुके हैं, एंड ऑफ कोर्स वी हैव प्रोड्यूस्ड सम ऑफ द फाइनेस्ट प्लेयर्स ऑफ ऑल टाइम इन क्रिकेट हिस्ट्री. इसीलिए व्हेनेवर भारत एक वर्ल्ड कप कैंपेन या इंटरनेशनल कोई चैलेंज के लिए जाता है तो हमेशा एक्सपेक्टेशन रहता है कि इंडिया इज नॉट जस्ट द फेवरेट्स, भारत जीत के लौटेगा. शायद ये एक्सपेक्टेशन काफी बार टीम के लिए अच्छा नहीं होता, लेकिन वो तो हमारे लिए चर्चा करने के लिए बात नहीं, हमारे चर्चा करने का बात है. व्हाट आर द कपल ऑफ प्लेसेस, द कपल ऑफ ब्लाइंड स्पॉट्स द टीम हैज टू क्विकली फिक्स. हम बात कर रहे थे कुछ देर पहले अबाउट महेंद्र सिंह धोनी, द नीड ऑफ द धोनी बिहाइंड द विकेट्स अलॉन्ग विद विराट कोहली, बट नाउ वी लुकिंग एट India's middle order number 4 mein humne conundrum dekha. We have got Ambati Raidu jisko maximum number of hits mila tha in the recent past. Abhi unke jagah KL Rahul aa gaye, but he's promoted up the order. Hardik Pandya, one doesn't know World Cup ke time of fit ho payenge nahi. Hard hitting abilities kiske paas hai, who actually should be in the team? And the reason main ye pooch raha hu, again no comparisons, but if you look at 2011 World Cup, you look at India's middle order, you had the fabulous first 3 or 4 players. But after that, you had a Yuvraj Singh, you had a Mahendra Singh Dhoni, you had a Yusuf Pathan, sometimes you had a Suresh Raina. Do we have the same firepower? We are looking at MS Dhoni's strike rate in 2018-19. And of course, MS Dhoni, it shows the numbers that Dhoni may be as effective as a batsman, but possibly getting the big hits as soon enough, or possibly, you know, rotating the strike from 11 to 14 is not so easy for Dhoni. But do we have the explosive firepower? आपके हिसाब से इंद्रनील किसको रहना चाहिए इन लॉर्डर में?
I think we should stick to Raidu, you know, which we have to see that how Raidu would be treated today, whether he's playing the 11 or not. And Dhoni certainly should back little up the order because he takes little, you know, 10-12 balls to settle down, and you know, crucial moments. If he's made too bad, he may not be as effective as Rishabh Pant, who would take, you know, little less time to settle down. And I think you have to work that out. But number 4, you should stick to what you've been doing all this while. Right. Stick to Raidu. Right.
Stick to Raidu. But on the other hand, Munish, there are suggestions a lot on social media, which we'll come to in just a minute. But what about giving a chance to Vijay Shankar? We've seen Vijay Shankar with the bat is improving day by day. We've even had cricket experts like Sanjay Manjarek saying that I would rather take the punt and make Vijay Shankar bat at number 4. Kya aap aisa soch sakte ho ki hamare team mein, even if Hardik Pandya gets it, we play both Pandya and Shankar, and possibly Shankar ko hum 4 number pe batting karne ke liye bheje?
Why not? That's a good idea. But we need to fix up the things very quickly, fast. बहुत जल्दी करना होगा
जी.
अब अगर कप्तान कह रहा है कि मैं 4 नंबर पे आ जाता हूं बैटिंग करने, मुझे कोई एतराज नहीं है, तो वो एक चिंता का विषय है मेरे लिए. अगर कोई नंबर 3 फिक्स नहीं कर पा रहे, नंबर 3 आप जानते हैं, आप क्रिकेट खेले, इंद्रनील हैज फॉलोड क्रिकेट फॉर सो लॉन्ग, हम अभी भी वो इंपॉर्टेंट नंबर 3 जो क्रिकेट टीम में होता है उसको हम स्टेबिलाइज नहीं कर पा रहे हैं, वो चिंता का विषय है. क्योंकि अगर ओपनर जल्दी कोई आउट हो जाता है तो नंबर 3 का काम होता है आके स्टेबिलिटी दे. अब कप्तान विराट कोहली कह रहे हैं कि मैं 4 खेल लेता हूं, 3 किसी और को खिला देते, तो यानी आपका 3 और 4 नंबर अभी भी फिक्स नहीं है, वो चिंता का विषय है. यस, आपने विजय शंकर का बात किया, बट टेल मी वन थिंग, इज ही एन ऑप्शन और इज ही द सोल्यूशन दैट वी हैव टू चूज?
कभी कभी लगता है कि ऑप्शन और सोल्यूशन दोनों एक जैसा हो जाता है ना, जो कंसेंट्रिक सर्कल्स होता है ना, मर्ज करता है, व्हेन दे आर सुपर इम्पोजिंग ऑन ईच अदर, तब लगता है मैथमेटिकली कि समटाइम्स द ऑप्शन बिकम द सोल्यूशन, बिकॉज मे बी यू आर लुकिंग फॉर अ सोल्यूशन, बट एक्चुअली इट्स एन ऑप्शन विच इज द
सोल्यूशन. कैन आई जस्ट एड ऑन टू व्हाट यू सेड? यू टुक अ गुड नेम, यू नो, ही इज अ प्रोस्पेक्ट नाउ, अ बैट्समैन हु कैन यू हु विल कम इन एंड चिप इन विद सम ओवर 7-8 ओवर्स. बट विजय शंकर का आप रिकॉर्ड देखोगे, जब वो भारतीय ए टीम के साथ न्यूजीलैंड का दौरा किया, वो गए एज अ बोलर देन बैट्समैन थे, लेकिन वहां बन गए एज अ बैट्समैन देन बोलर, एंड द इंडिया ए टीम स्टार्टेड रिलाइंग ऑन हिम ऑन द मिडिल ऑर्डर. सो कैन द सीनियर टीम, द नेशनल साइड नाउ रिलाय ऑन हिज हेरोइक्स मोर देन वॉट ही इज कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड टिल नाउ? इज ही फिट इनफ टू कम एट नंबर 4? अगर हां तो उसको चांस देना होगा. अगर आप उसको 4 नंबर यहां नहीं खिला रहे हो तो इंग्लैंड में जाके खिलाना थोड़ा रिस्की हो जाएगा.
Right, Prakhar, what is blogosphere saying about Vijay Shankar, Hardik Pandya and the likes?
See, there is Lakshman, Ganguly and Manjrekar. They have given their own teams. But the most important thing that we can find is what is common between them. The only difference between them, right, rather than say, find out what is the difference between them, is Ambaiti Raidu, Dinesh Karthik, Khalil is being projected by Lakshman. Mm. Ganguly says Sankar, Ambaiti Raidu, Yadav.
Right.
And Manjrekar says Pant, Jadeja and Shankar. So that's the only difference.
Mm.
But there is also a still lingering of the pain that we had got in the last drubbing.
Mm.
And Harsha Bhogle says in last two overs, India gave, and Indian best pacers gave 36. That's a matter of concern.
Well, I'm sure a lot of people will agree with Harsha's sentiment, but the fact is that, you know, there are two teams who come out of the park and you can't really expect always, because agar aap soche cricket ke bare mein, aur I'm sure Munish and Indrani will agree with me on this one, ki kafi boring ho jata hai when you have a one-sided affair, when you're expecting one team to always win.
Wow,
the fact is that this Australian team without Smith, Warner and Mitchell Stark and other top players, they've come here after Sandpaper Gate. And they have literally not won a series, one-day series, in more than a year and a half. And look at where they are. 2-0, they were down. Lekin they fought back. Aur abhi wo series ko 2-2 ki barabari pe kar chuke hai. Which means, that is the reason hum options ya solutions nahi, hum questions leke is show shuruaat kiye the. Ki has India made sure of its best 15 for the World Cup? The problems have come because of the Australians playing very, very well. On that note, Indraneel, Munish, and Prakhar, thank you very, very much for joining us. It's been a very, very entertaining discussion. Hope to see you again soon, right here on DD Sports. Tab tak ke liye, apna khayal rakhiye.
की कोशिश घर घर हो डीडी फ्रीडिश मनोरंजन